Here we go with one of the most exciting matches in sports entertainment. Some impressive amateur wrestling skills on display there. What kind of strategy do you employ in this kind of ladder match, Kane?
Well, the strategy is simple. You gotta get up the ladder and get that goal. But in previous ladder matches have taught us anything, you gotta be willing to do anything to win.
What an incredible powerbomb! Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship. What a vicious shot with the knee. He drops the elbow.
A giant power bomb drop.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? He anticipated that move perfectly. Changed one more time.
Oh, what a shot!
Future may be having fun. Fold her up like an accordion. The future. He is slowly getting dissected.
What's he gonna find?
What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Watch it!
Oh, stop at the last second.
Oh, did you hear the impact? Oh, that was brutal. He's got a chair.
Oh, wait. Now wedging that chair between the ropes. Championship.
Yeah, that's the right idea. On that ladder. I mean, he's up there, and he's... Oh, this isn't good. How strong do you have to be to hold on like that?
Oh, oh my gosh. Well, that's why it's sometimes better to just let go.
Oh, God. Big Show countered it. The rules in this ladder match, there's not even a ref in the ring.
Would you look at the face of the future?
And he lands that one right to the head.
Did you hear that? What impact?
Oh, hard shot by the future. Big Show is just too strong.
Here's that modified judo throw, the STO. Can he capitalize? With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. This could be it.
The future.
Thanks for coming. Things are not going Big Show's way here tonight.
Simple.
More damage with the ladder.
So much for a safe work environment. Much more, and WWE might get slapped with a lawsuit. Oh, my. Look at this.
Time move by the future.
This is a grueling.
Come on, you had it. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Again, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Well, I think. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled there.
I have a feeling under normal circumstances, we would have seen a pinfall by now.
But here we go!
Did you hear that? Steel and flesh collided.
He's going back up!
Can he reach the title before his opponent stops him?
He has it. He got the title. The Future is still champion.
Joining us for another spectacular night of WWE action.